This is what Dalai Lama told me when he invited me to dance in 1994 in Dharamsala in McLeod Ganj. I believe he has never invited anyone before or since. Well, he said, you know, in our language, India is called the land of dance, Gyagar. So let us not look at dance as nachana, nachgana. Dance is inherent in our everyday life, in our thoughts, in our actions, in our interactions, in our communication, in whatever we do, which simply means things are controlled with energy, good energy, and they are beautiful. Saundarya bodh jo deta hai. Saundarya bodh, aesthetics of life. So these are all very connected things, and I would bring you back to the question that dance and music and Indian arts, performing arts, Indian visual arts, Indian plastic arts. You cannot conceive of Bharat without arts. This is the soul of this land. They've all grown from this soil. And they are not just in our utsavs, they are in the everyday lives, not of the city-born and bred people, but still very much in the lives of so many crores and crores. Take the Northeast. We never talk about that. When we talk of Bharat, we are only looking perhaps at Uttar Bharat and Dakshin Bharat, and perhaps Mumbai and Rajasthan. I don't know. I mean, these are all the kind of terminologies which I've come to sort of shun. What is the state of woman in India? I said, which woman are we talking about?
Of course.
Are we talking about rural, middle class, rich, from Meghalaya, from Manipur, from Tripura, from Maharashtra, from Gujarat, from Kerala? Where? Which one? Nayar woman, Nambia. So like that, each area, each landmass has its own way of dealing with the cosmos.